Hey everybody, welcome back. Last we left off, we were looking for animals to kill to get our forge up and running. And I did manage to get that up and running now. I still have 10 animal hide left. Managed to kill a couple deer. And the zombies managed to kill me once, as you can see by my wellness down below. I'm at 90. I'll show you. Where does it show it now? Character... Da, 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 da. Yeah, see, one death. No big deal. Go to the map here and I'll show you where I respawned. I just spawned up here after. So it didn't take much to run back to my backpack, and that's when I actually killed two deer. After I died, I killed two deer and managed to get my forge up and running. So, basically right now... Oh yeah, I fixed a bunch of stuff in my mod. I changed the progression file a little bit. Else going on here? Oh, I was worried for a second there. I'm like, why couldn't I loot it? Okay, so yeah, I fixed progression in my mod, and I'll show you guys some of the changes. Barb club now requires level 30, 50 for the sledgehammer. Machete now requires weaponsmithing level 90. You can see what they were originally and stuff like that on my mod page. Why are birds' nests being a pain in the ass to loot here all of a sudden? I didn't change nothing with those. Strange. Very, very strange. Even rocks are kind of being finicky. I might just have to reload. Maybe that's what I'll do. Hang on, I'll just reload real quick. See if that fixes anything. There. No. There's nothing around. Test, yeah, see, that seemed a lot better. All I had to do was reload it. That's weird. Very, very weird. Okay, no big deal. Got her fixed. Should probably report that one. So now that we've got that forge up and running, now all I need is some glue and a beaker. So I guess what we should be doing is trying to kill a bunch of nurses. We'll go on the hunt. And kill a bunch of zombies. I got lots of arrows, I don't mind using it up. Come on, where's your nurses at? Where's your nurse friend? Excellent. Oh, nope, not a nurse. Their corpses now block your path of movement. It's kind of weird. Usually you could just walk over top of them. Hunting nurses seem to prove itself to be a little bit difficult here. Oh, there's glue. Oh, that's really what we need right there. It's either I get nurses or I get glue. I don't care. Give me a beaker. Holy smokes. Here they come. Excellent. Oh, I suck. Yeah, be careful when you're killing zombies. Their bodies will block your path until they turn into a gore block. You could end up being stuck in a tight situation. I'm not too sure if that's intended or what. It is a thing. Yes. Come on. Oh, just missed. Don't get in the way, nurse. Thank you. God damn it. Just want to save this nurse so I can make sure I loot her. Awesome. Still not getting what I need though. Excellent. Some honey. Don't need that. Okay. Should probably clean this shit up. You can harvest their bodies now for, I think, bones and stuff. But, I need better tool than this. Otherwise, I just won't get nothing from it. Okay, so I am running low on arrows now all of a sudden. So we're gonna try and take care of him with just a club. which is not happening. There. Okay, so I think maybe we should loot some houses, I guess. That's probably what we should be doing. Get in here, we can probably maybe get. Let's see here, what do I need? Besides glue and all that other stuff that I was talking about. Scrap that. Not entirely sure what I'm looking for. I guess, yeah, we could go up. Yeah, just search all the medicine cabinets. Sinks for possible chance to get a hammer. Maybe some bookcases if they're up here. I can show you guys how that works. Oh yeah, I forgot to loot the base that we're staying in. I was gonna show you guys, so I saved that for on camera. We'll do that later. Okay, so there's our first book. Whoops, come back here. Archery. So, we'll read that. This is just a fake message, like, it just says you unlocked an archery skill. You don't actually unlock anything. I had to do a little workaround to get experience points working properly from reading books. Basically, it just does increase your archery skill. So this went up slightly. It takes about 4 books to level up a level though. New curtains. That's kind of cool. Alright. Bastard. That's what you get. Okay, there's Zombros over there, so we'll just leave that area alone. I may as well loot the area that we cleared out. Try and get as many bird's nests as possible, too, to replenish our arrows. Well, we got 55, so that's plenty. There's 16 there. Awesome. Perfect. Oh, there's a deer. Should always get animals. Excellent. Sweet. It kind of sucks that I died, but honestly, it wasn't that bad. You didn't miss. It was kind of anticlimactic, too. You didn't really miss much. I got stunned, and then the 3 of them just beat me down instantly while I was trying to harvest animals. That was my downfall. Hello? Recipes. There, eat. So I didn't even click on the damn glue. Where's the bones? Did I not get bones? What's going on here? Oh, don't tell me I don't have any bones. God damn it. No. Stupid deer. I think I got pretty much everything out of it anyway. There. Replacement bone. You guys need to piss off. You know that? Mess with the archery master here. Oh, there's another deer. Excellent. I'm keeping him in my sights because I'm not losing that deer. There he is, he's still there. Aww. God damn it. I got too much shit. Goodbye, eggs. Goodbye, cloth. Get out of here. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're going to get that deer. We're going to ignore these assholes. Actually, we better not. They're just going to piss me off. Deer's not going anywhere. We'll get him. Come on, just die already. Where's the deer? Okay, he's there. Damn it. Okay. This is really starting to piss me off. Thank you. I'll be very, very quiet. We will sneak up on this unsuspecting animal. Excellent. Making sure we have room. There, get organized a little bit. Now we'll go back over here and take care of these assholes. They're all probably crawling across the countryside here. Yeah, I thought I saw one. Holy Christ. Where's the rest of these guys? there was more than that. That shit. So we'll look at some more. Looks for some more medicine cabinets. Oh, a hammer! Awesome, great. Now I don't have to worry about leveling up to make one. Oh yeah, I was gonna show you guys. I have the forge up and running, so I can upgrade my oven. So much to do. Okay, after this house, we'll go back to the base, and I'll show you guys. We'll loot our base, see what we can find. I don't think there's anything I really want to get rid of. Aid kit, at least something anyway. Okay, under construction, this will increase our construction tool scale a little bit, by a quarter of a level or thereabouts. Why has it gotta be so damn dark in here? I should take the gun parts too, though. So we can start making gun parts and get our tool or our weapon smithing skill up, our gunsmithing skill. Armor smithing. Excellent. We'll leave that there. If we need brass, we can always find it then. Brass will come in handy at some point. Usually late game. Wouldn't mind getting more seeds. Faster to go in this way. Let's see what we get. Flashlight, that's always good. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. No, we don't need that. I wouldn't mind wearing this. Scrap this one, or which one's better? 4%, 6%, so yeah, this one. Scrap that one. So we have no inventory. What happens if I go like this? Yeah, it just drops it on the ground. I was afraid it was gonna bug out or something stupid. We could make more spikes. There. Get out of here. I want this. Give me my TV. I want to see what this looks like. Does it place it down as a fallen TV? Yeah, see. Oh. Can we get it to look like a real TV? No. Sort of, but not really. The floating, hovering TV. Oh, that's funny. That one probably shouldn't be picked up. They might have to change that one. That was a recent update where they allowed you to pick up the TVs again. That's probably the one TV they should have just left alone. Did I leave something behind? I feel like I did. I feel like I'm a dumbass. No, it's just the spikes are very difficult to see. Okay, so let's go back to the base because I want to show you guys the next stage in progress. If at all possible. What are you swinging at? Let's see what's in the car. Give me something good. Decent enough. Better than nothing. Let's go drop this shit off. Let's see here. Look at that. That fridge not making any noise? Did they get rid of the noise from the fridge? Or is that bugging out again? This game's a little buggy. It's not bad though, like, FPS wise it's good. Just noticing things more so in this one than even the last update. Alpha 13. So we got 4 glue, we're about almost halfway there. Our weapon parts away. Scrap that one. That up there. Ammunition, might as well go there. Gonna make a mold for the nail. Arrows. Put the nail mold away. Put our food away. We got lots of cans of food at least. Keep us sustained for a little while. Put our tools away. That in there. Maybe a little bit of that in there. That back. Okay, so yeah, I wanted to loot this and see what we got. Paper can stay in there. Damn it, not really anything good. Oh, there's some. Got ourselves a gun. Decent enough. I don't think I've looted up here yet. I might have, I'm not entirely sure. Nope, good, good. Pistol slide. Shotgun short barrel. Shotgun long barrel. Football helmet. Let's see here, we're already wearing a hat. Wear that. Put our cowboy hat away. I don't think we need long barrel. Short barrel I'm just gonna scrap. I think we already have a pistol slide. Nope. So we'll keep that. See, we got the long barrel and the hunting rifle. So yeah, we don't need the long barrel. Scrap that one. Iron reinforced club. I thought we had one of those. Yeah. Scrap both of those. Damn, that takes a while to scrap them. I mean, at least you get 8 out of them. Wait, 8? Scrap iron. Oh, and of course I won't be able to check until I get my smithing table up. Nah, that's okay. Give me an anvil. Oh yeah, well actually, yeah, that's fine. Well, no, cancel that. I want forged iron first. Give me 10 of this. And give me an anvil. As soon as we get this 10 here, we'll upgrade our oven. That'll be the next stage, so that when we do get a beaker, at least we'll be able to start cooking our glue. Dun, 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 dun. Bottled water, we're still good on. I should actually eat and make sure that we're topped up. Eat all the shitty food first. This might make our wellness go down even more, but no big deal. As soon as we start cooking real food, which we do have, I'm just lazy right now. That all back. Should go and fill our jars up. Oops, wrong. God damn it. Not what I wanted to do. Pretty sure our watering hole is over here, not too far away. Lots of bird's nests. They seem a little bit easier to find. Holy shit, there's two right there. Awesome. I'm kinda getting low on stones, that's why I'm making sure I pick them up as I go. Yeah, there's the watering hole. Awesome. So we'll head over here, we'll grab some water. We do have a cooking pot, so we can at least cook our water. Yeah, I kind of figured they'd be in here. Come help me tear this open, you bastards. You lazy, lazy bastards. See if they fix this. Well, that was easier. Or maybe I just got lucky. I don't know, it seems easier. That's just a two-try test. Not really much to go by. Okay, you're like in my way. Come on. Okay, you guys are annoying. Yep, fly around. That's what zombies should do. Excellent. This should get us some more food. I'm gonna have to nerf the food that we get from these zombies, I think. mean, I already did nerf them a little bit by making them decrease your wellness, but I don't think it's quite enough. Come on, I want to loot those guys. Get out of there. Excellent. Holy Christ, just die. I hate these big guys the most, they just big bullet sponges, pretty much. See, at least they can climb on the gore blocks and stuff now. Okay, I'm just gonna finish these guys off quick. Plug him full of arrows while he's on the spikes, and it still takes a while. Excellent. Okay, so I'm gonna head home. I think this is pretty much the end of the recording as well. So we'll head back. I'm gonna cook up this water. I'm gonna spend the night just kind of chilling out. I might actually spend the night crafting a whole bunch of wooden clubs so we can get our weaponsmithing skill up, and then we can unlock a perk. Maybe I'll show you guys a perk unlock. I've kind of just been holding off on perks because right now you kind of have to just grind our way. I don't know what we're gonna need next. What's most important, really? It depends on what we find and what we don't find, so it's kind of good to hold off. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.